And I think, good book says, don't throw stones in glass houses, or make sure we're looking at the log in our eye before we're pointing out the mote in other folks' eyes. And I think that's as true in politics as it is in life.